Hello Trader, welcome to Forex Trade 1. Today we are going to present the gold strategy which accounts are running since 1.5 months. So this is our FX book portfolio, and currently there are 57 accounts are added in this portfolio and all are highest profitable accounts. The last video once we updated, account was added around 54 accounts, so a few more account has added in the last week since the 7 days period. So today we are going to see this account 2219 3788, and yes, the account has started since 9th February and currently 1.5 months or 36 trading days has completed. And drawdown are very less here, and number of trades are very high. It's 1609 total trades, and these all the things we will study into the statement. So we will go currently to the MT4 Access Live, and before going we will see here again the same, the place orders, and we are trading with a very minimum lot size, 0.01 only, and currently the few trades are open. So we go to the MT4 directly, and yes, first of all we will study that why we trades and how we buy and sell. So few parameters we have added it, and then definitely we are again considering the oversold and overbought condition only. So why we sell, we will give the brief descriptions and so the client get idea that if they want to connect this gold account, their capital is safe, as we are always consideration with the maximum leverage and maximum profit with the lowest risk. And so once we open the trades, the probability to get into the profit are 97%. So why it is that? So there are few parameters we are consideration before we taking the open the sell position. So this is the Bollinger Bands. So once it reach to the highest position, we take the consideration for the sell. Second consideration, we will consider the RSI. If it cross near to the 80 levels and if it goes below the 20 level, we will consider the buy. Once it goes above the 80 or near the 80, we will sell. So this is the RSI, the charts, RSI levels, and see this is the point here. It's going near to the 80 levels. Plus, we consider the bears and bull level. So once we initiated the sell position, the level was difference between the bears and bulls was around 10 points above. So we have algorithms, and we are taking consideration all the mathematical steps. And once it reached to the 10 plus bear and bulls, we can consider the open the sell position. And definitely we will consider the MACD crossover. Now we'll see the history of the account, and yes, all the only the gold trade has been placed in the same account ID which we have seen in FX book portfolio, and these are the order IDs. So once we will update the next video and a part 2 video, we will confirm again the order ID, so it will remain the same account that we are going to update in a part 2 video for the confirmation and for the verification. And all the lot size we start with 0.01, 0.02 only, and the maximum drawdown it has taken 3%, but with the 3% it has already make the profit of 30%. These are all the trades, as the number of trades are high, as it is booking the profit, a small amount of profit because the lot size is small definitely. And yes, the total profit is get it 3000. And yes, we will now study the statement. So total number of trades are very high, as this is the around 31 pages statement within a 1.5 month. So total number of trade has been placed around 1600. This number of trade has been placed in 36 trading days, so per day 44 trades in a gold. It's a high number of trades, definitely. And profit has been achieved 3,000 almost. Accuracy is 77%. And yes, average profit trades are $4 per trade, and average loss trades are 7. So your risk reward, as per the profit booking, it is 0.61. So break even accuracy has to get 62%. So if our accuracy goes below 62%, account turns into the loss. But currently the actual accuracy 77%. So the 15% we are plus, so which is a very good, quite good. And another very important point here we need to discuss, that with the 0.01 lot we are making the $4.82 profit. So with the 0.1 lot, this is the profit if you consider, and expected payoff is 1.91. So we profit factor is 2.06. So expected every trades around 1609 trades, we are getting the $2 of the profit. But average profit trades out of 1239, whatever the profit we have booked, it is a 4.82. So with the point we are booking the $48, so with the 1.0 lot it becomes the $480 profit. But for the $1, we advise to account above 500k. It's a high risk strategy if we increase the lot size. In a gold, with the $10,000 we connect, and with the 100k we connect 0.1 lot size. And for the 1 million, we again advise the client to diversify the portfolio and to connect different strategy like Euro-USD, GBP-USD, multiple triangular strategy and 28 pair hedging strategies. So it 1 million account, you should not directly put the 1 lot, as it's not advisable. You might say that, okay, with the $10,000 capital currently, you have used the 0.01 lot and you got around 30% return in 1.5 months. So it's a quite good, that type of the rate of ROI. So you might say that if I have a 1 million, you can put a 1.0 lot, I may get 300k profit every month. But that is not even possible, because the lot size might increase. And it is not advisable to invest directly 1 million with the one XAUSD strategy only, gold strategy. You should diversify with more than 20 to 25 strategies. So the chances of winning is very high. You get a very consistent amount of profit, and with that kind of capital you can play a lot of higher amount of profit. In a per day your profit can go $10,000 to $20,000. So hope it's a very enjoyable this video, you learn a lot of things. And yes, another important factors, that maximal drawdown reach only 3.64%, which is a quite low. It's a very low actually, with the 1.5 month. In a gold chart, if you have seen, it is a very up and down movement. We will show again the gold chart, and we will see that there are very 1.5 months with a very exceptionally volatile movement in a gold. 50-70 movement, 70 points movement was there. And with this drawdown, we have booked the 30% ROI. And see, the absolute drawdown is almost $2. It's very negligible. So we never take a risk from your capital. But when capital is raised, we take might risk, rear one risk. These are the second point risk, and these are third risk. In the graph, it is directly visible, with the trade off around 1601. These are the number of trades, and this is the number of your profit. So from $10,000 to $13,000 profit, and these graph below graphs are indicates your total number of trades, with the number of trades and your profit are rising it proportionally. So yes, that's all now currently. Yes, one more time we will see the chart for the XAUSD. We will see the day one chart, so it can easily visualize the movement in the last 1.5 month. See, the account has started. We'll take the H4 chart. and yes. So count has started on 9th February till the 26th month. See the movement are very wild movement. 1831 to fold down to the 1681, and it has survived all of these movement because we are always considering the oversold and overbought condition, and from that point of view it is a very safe to trade. After the 1681 it is again moving to the 1741, again from the 1741 it has again fold down to 1681. So all this movement has properly digested, and with the 0.01 lot size it is giving the consistent amount of the profit. So hope it is a very enjoyable to see this strategy and the live form with the chart and understanding of the trades. You can even increase your knowledge, and you can even study your statement, and you can find out the loopholes that why your account are making loss. And you can ask if you are trading in a loss, you can give us your account. We will study and we will identify the loopholes and some of the mistakes that the traders are doing, and we will correct it. Or you can directly connect your account with this gold strategy, and it will give you the same amount of profit in your account, God willing.